Ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot? Had a bit of a dolphin.
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
No, wait!
This seems lovely.
We must find the queen.
Victory! Stupid chair!
A droid army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give a user Unabongo. The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him! Who saw this?
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No! I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
Senator Amidala, your tragedy on the landing platform. Terrible.
I think that Count Dooku was behind it.
Count Dooku was once a Jedi. He couldn't assassinate anyone.
Master Jedi, may I suggest that the Senator be placed under the protection of your graces? Perhaps someone you're familiar with.
Annie? My goodness, you've grown.
So have you. Grown more beautiful, I mean.
Humble servant!
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Viceroy! Your occupation here has ended!
After her! This one's a decoy!
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
We gotta do something, R2!
Get his own ship.
Oh, Gungan warriors, we shall ready to do us a part.
These are warriors! Wizards of the Grand Army!
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic, I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded, this boy's future is.
Annie, find cover! Quick!
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Senator, we're making our final approach towards Coruscant.
Very good, Lieutenant.
We made it.
I shouldn't have come back.
This vote is very important. Now come. Starting up the shield! Stay here.
Tell me what this is.
What you got here is a Kamino saber dart.
Kamino, I'm not familiar with it. Is it in the Republic?
No. It's beyond the Outer Rim. These Kaminoans keep to themselves. They're cloners.
Cloners? No, R4, I don't recall Kamino on any of the usual charts. Let's head to the archives.
Oh.
mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go.
I'm considering enrolling at one of Feed's many universities to study politics. I've spent my life campaigning for Gungan rights, and I want to finally make a difference. And I've heard kids today love a thrilling Senate hearing.
I haven't seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point. We just need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe.
Does he work here?
Hey, I want to speak to your manager. I'm serious now. Where is your manager? Is he on break? This factory should be shut down. Just here, I suppose.
Master, General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best. I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am.
R2, locate the Chancellor.
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master.
What?
How can you be on the council and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master Kenobi should go.
Huh?
I agree.
Aye.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force be with us all.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Your move.
You fool! I have been trained in your Jedi arts. My Count Dooku.
Execute order 67.
Yes, my lord.
No. Not 67. Order 66.
Execute order 66.
Yay!
It will be done, my lord.
Chewbacca, Tarful. In grave danger, we are.
Okay, Kashyyyk is done. Check. Now, what is the holo protective frequency for the troopers of Fusion? Alright, let's see. D for Dooku? No. F for Django? No. G for Grievous? No. Really need to delete some of these frequencies. Yes. Here it is. Hello? Are you there? Answer me. Have you completed Order 66? I better not be on hold. I honestly can't believe this. Nobody puts me on hold. I am Chancellor Palpatine. I am Darth Sidious. I'm the Emperor. Well, let's put it this way. I am the Senate. Oh, yes, that reminds me. I need to change my voicemail message to Emperor.
How many other Jedi have managed to survive?
Heard from no one, have we?
Hello? A response? Appreciated would be. When get this message, call back to Hill. Empty the Jedi Temple is. Freed I am now.
Destroy the Sith. We must.
You have done well, my new apprentice.
It can't be. It can't be.
Use your feelings, Obi-Wan, and find him. You will.
Master Jedi, we had feared the worst.
Senator Organa, you can assist Master Kenobi. Come to the Emperor, a visit we must pay.
Run, Master Yoda! There is nothing for you here!
Just a moment.
Justs have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side.
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me.
Anakin!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground! You were the chosen one!
I hate you!
There he is.
He's still alive.
We need to save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying twins.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger. No!
Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations? Appears to be stuck.
Your ship has been boarded by the Empire, Your Highness.
We are well aware of that, Admiral.
We need to release the emergency levers for this door.
Projected
backwards. Firing on target.
Occupied.
This is not the pod you're looking for.
A glowing! Eberu!
There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers, myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
Staying in the Dowager Queen Hotel? Doesn't look that secure to me. I certainly wouldn't put my valuables in there. But then again, I don't have anything of value. Other than friendship, of course.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
Chewie, get us out of here!
They were the droids we were looking for.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no? Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar. Waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice. Come on.
Ben?
Your powers are weak, old man.
If you strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
No!
Run, Luke, run!
Not a bad bit of rescuing, huh?
At least the information in R2 is still intact. It's not over yet.
I'll take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Luke, look out, kid!
This is it! The main exhaust is at the end of this trench.
Remember, the Force will be with you, always. Dagobah systems.
Huh?
There you will learn from Yoda, the Jedi Master who instructed me.
Ben! Ben!
Luke!
Ben! Ben!
Whoa.
We have spotted Imperial walkers.
Code signal.
Wait, is that Darth Vader?
Come on, that's it.
And get to your transports.
Ah, run!
Transport, this is Solo. Better take off. I can't get to you. I'll take her out on the Falcon. Come on.
But where are you going? Come back!
All right, Chewie, let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here. Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
Chewbacca.
Hello, what have we here?
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
Everyone's invited, of course.
We would be honored if you would join us. This facility is crude, but it should be adequate to free Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor. We will test it on Captain Solo.
This deal is getting worse all the time.
I love you.
He's alive, and in perfect hibernation.
You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt. Reset the chamber for Skywalker. Calrissian, take the princess and the Wookiee to my ship.
What do you think you're doing?
Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. If he even exists.
Away, put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh. Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
Ready are you? What know you of ready?
I'll return. I promise.
That boy is our last hope.
No, there is another.
The Force is with you, young Skywalker. But you are not a Jedi yet. Join me, and I will complete your training. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
He told me you killed him!
No. I am your father.
No. No. That's not true. That's impossible!
Join me, and together we can rule the galaxy as father and son. What? No!
Leia!
Luke, we've got to go back.
Luke, we're ready for takeoff.
Good luck, Lando. When we find Jabba the Hutt and that bounty hunter, we'll contact you.
I'll meet you at the rendezvous point on Tatooine.
We'll find Han. I promise.
They can let us in. And tell us where he keeps the blue milk.
Ostayi, Atima, Sukadukima, Pula Milke.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
And now you must know your father can never be turned from the dark side. So will it be with you.
You're wrong.
It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
I think I got it! I got it!
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move! Chewie, get down here! No, wait!
I got an idea.
Now, fulfill your destiny and take your father's place in my sight.
I'll never turn to the dark side. I am a Jedi. Let my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
Father, please!
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
We're on our way.
Behavior. Not a single one has wiped their boots or emptied their armor before coming aboard.
I don't like sand. It's coarse and rough and irritating, and it gets everywhere.
I don't like sand.
It was the Republic. The First Order, they've done it. Where's Rey?
Ben!
Han Solo.
My son.
Will you help me?
Yes.
Thank you.
Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system. Hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Here goes nothing.
Urgent communique, sir. From Poe Dameron of the Republic Fleet. It's a very good likeness. How is your mother, sir?
Obliterate them!
BB-8, punch it!
He's going for the dreadnought.
All right, take it up the cannons now. Tally, start your approach.
Copy that.
They can't get away, Supreme Leader. We have them tied on the end of a string.
The mighty Kylo Ren. Take that ridiculous thing off. Just a child in a mask.
Prepare my ship.
Master Skywalker?
Lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me.
You'll bring Luke Skywalker to me.
Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared it. You're not alone.
Neither are you.
Stop!
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force? That called for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
You won't make it up. I have the high ground. You'll never reach me from there. Don't try it.
There's a mole in the First Order and they sent us a message.
Somehow Palpatine returned.
They fly now!
They fly now?
They fly now!
I'm soaked. Just come with me to Exegol so I can get some dry robes on. Strong with the dark side, like me. Why can't we just hang out?
I'm too busy trying to save the galaxy from you! I won't listen to you. I'm sick of hearing you whine.
Fighting in the Death Star. Our grandparents would be so proud.
No, Palpatine is nothing to me.
Well, I wonder what's gotten into him.